stomping down 30 shelves. Looking pretty good for someone who doesn't practice ever at a contest. I wonder if it's what he ate for breakfast.